Hey, man. Oh, okay. We got no beef with you, okay? We just want to get out of here in one piece, all right?
I'm sorry, but if you're breathing, then you don't got much of a choice in the matter.
Poor Junior.
You don't got to say.
Crazy.
Ha! Not again! It's all gone changing on me!
What? What's changing?
Stay away! Stay back from the mist!
Hey, there's no mist, man!
Don't breathe it! Don't breathe the mist!
Wait, what is this mist? What does it do?
It's life. Bringing things to life that shouldn't be alive. It's inside now. Inside with us, now.
Hey, calm down, man. Hey. Calm down.
Stop! Right,
stop!
Really, you're just hallucinating.
It's in one of us, isn't it?
Now put the gun down, now!
Why would you say that? Why are you telling me? What to do? Yeah, you...
What'd you say?
You were ignoring a dog that was looking at
you. No, I was petting
him. In the mist! It's happening. I can feel it!
Look, there was something in the last room. A fog or a mist, maybe?
I knew it. I told you. Did you breathe it in?
No! No, I mean, we held our breath, man. The mist is not inside of us.
Oh, really? I know you're all fancy divers, but you expect me to buy that? We've been down here for hours. You've been holding your breath this whole time. You're holding your breath right now. Oh, God. It's in me. I got the mist in me, don't I? It's in me, isn't it? I can feel it swirling around in there. It's changing me.
He's gonna kill himself.
On the inside.
No, man.
I'm talking to the game.
There's no mist inside you, I can tell.
Stop! Stop lying! You can all see it in me, can't you? You're all just lying. And the mist is inside.
Yeah.
Hey now, don't!
Sorry, Junior, but it was a premonition.
Oh, fuck.
Grab the gun. God, this is fucking psycho. Do we have a gun now, at least?
I guess that's it.
You think what I'm thinking?
I wish I wasn't.
Go after after them, stay here. Go after them, stay here. Go after them.
You gotta stay here, I think.
Guys! Shout if you're okay! Shit. I'm coming!
What are you gonna do to help? Why are you doing this? Was there someone just behind me? Okay. Oh, she's got shoes on. She's gonna be the only one to survive. Scares sure do get me. Ooh, premonition.
What the hell is this place used for? Nobody needs to get hurt. Okay. You're the boss. Just simmer down. Can we chill out for a second, please? Seriously, guy, a sledgehammer is not fucking chill!
Thank you.
get everybody killed.
Julia!
I'm a murderer.
Hello?
Sorry, your fiance is dead. And her brother, and the hot captain.
Okay, guess it's time to see if it's working.
I just keep going over it and over it, and it doesn't make any sense, you know? I hit something down there, like really hard, you know? And I know what I saw. I just don't believe in whatever it was that I saw, you know? So if it wasn't a zombie or whatever, then who the hell did I hit?
I should have been there. She died. Maybe I could have done something. Maybe it could have been me. Who knows, it should have been.
We have it.
Mm-hmm.
That's it. Game over. You're done. For now, at least. You could always try again, see if you can't do better next time around. Not a very happy ending. Or maybe it is. Depends what makes you happy, really.
I like brothers surviving.
I suppose when the curtain falls, you're either ready for it or you're not. It's all about decisions, isn't it? Decisions made in a hurry, in a panic, made with the heart instead of the head, or vice versa. Sometimes those decisions take a long time to have repercussions. But there are repercussions. There are always repercussions.
All right, bye, cutie.